you. No, I don't love you. I like your swag, bunny. That's the only reason why I'm here. So I can check out its butt.
Check out that bunny, y'all. Like I start our lives with
yo, a- bunny.
How's it going, guys? No, the talk 101 here. Check out my bunny's asshole. It's really sexy.
You just can't keep a straight face when you're saying that.
I honestly can't. Sometimes. I
so hello, boys and girls. Have you ever paid close attention to the bunny's asshole? No,
every day.
That's interesting. Well, you want to pay attention to the purple dot under the tail. Dude, aren't you glad you met me?
Yeah.
You just love me so much, you're gonna give me your cookie?
I love you. You love me.
You love me. Let's get together. I'm going to fuck you in the butthole.
Oh my god.
Why my butthole? I'm Duncan. Is it okay if I ask more questions?
No.
No, you can't. You just need to stop.
No. I can't go there, so.
No, she wasn't ready.
Get
okay,
off.
What
she wasn't
now?
Ready. She wasn't
nobody
ready.
Nobody
knows.
No
idea what
you're
talking
about,
but yeah.
She wasn't ready for
wasn't
what?
Ready.
She wasn't ready for the bunny swag.
I talked to my friend. He's leaving.
You know, you're never too old to have sleepovers.
Yeah, that's actually kind of true. Kind of true. That's actually 100% true.
Even when you get 20, even when you're 20 years old, when your friends get drunk and sleep over at your house.
Gotta drop penises on your faces.
What the fuck is that?
He's like, I think he said, can I draw penises on your penis? I'm pretty sure that's what he said.
Wait. What's it? Can I rub your penis in my- I mean, can I rub my penis in your face or something?
Oh my god. Oh my god, no. Please, no. That's not what I said.
I'm just asking, is that what you said? Because I was actually-
No, because he said when your friends are drunk and they sleep over at your house, you gotta draw penises on their faces.
Oh, okay. Okay. Well, I automatically make this awkward for you people. I apologize.
My computer sucks, dick. Undead on Triton Avenue are being led by the Harvest Lord. Whenever I log into Wizard 101,
hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. Okay, this sounds like something from a freaking porno, honestly. I'm being honest here. It sounds something from a fucking porno. Like, what the heck?
Dude, what are you doing? You're giving my porno lyrics to everyone.
Oh my god. Oh god. That line though.
Do you mind? That's a secret.
That line.
That was
though.
Just supposed to be between us though.
I don't know who wrote
that. Was
that
was our special song.
Damn it, Drew.
You know what mount I think they should make?
What?
What mount?
A blue mouse. Like a big blue dog.
I bet. Oh, blue.
Yeah, I bet.
You should make a pancake mount. You can just fly a pancake.
Pancake mount. You like...
Oh, dude.
I can imagine KXL makes a commercial about that. Hey kids, do you like pancakes? Yeah! Well, congratulations, now you can ride one! What?
In Wizard 101!
Oh my gosh, yes!
In Wizard 101, you can ride a pancake! And then
like, just
eat
for
it.
The small price of $130.
Okay, you know,
talk about
okay,
red!
Have you guys ever seen Elmo?
Oh boy!
Oh boy!
I got a piece of shit in my McDonald's.
I've got diarrhea.
What's my Happy Meal?
Oh boy, I got diarrhea.
Dude, that'd be so weird. You're just in class, right? And it's so quiet. Your whole entire friends are taking a test, and you just yell out, "I gotta take a shit."
I can't concentrate when I have shit you, Edward, in my butthole.
Oh my.
And the teacher's like, "No, you cannot use the restroom."
He could prove useful. He may know of a band.
Oh my god, my butthole's leaking!
But if I don't do it, my asshole will blow up.
Teacher, has this ever happened to you? No, it hasn't. Well, I understand why you haven't let me go pee yet.
Oh my god.
No, actually, my computer crashed.
Mr. Duncan?
What is it?
What's a tranny?
Why are you asking that?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoever said that, thanks. You just made this conversation awkward.